So this Tissot Automatic C-Star 7 has a dial which is not secure with screws, but is actually a friction fit dial in this case. So basically I just turn it over like this and then I just carefully open it up. And then until it comes up. So doesn't need to be with much force in that one. There you go.